Nissan has been our pioneer customer since 2008, and he has been very supportive to the Isuzu brand. After he bought the car, he started requesting, "Do you have any intentions open an authorized workshop in Cameron Highlands?"
I always encourage that Kai to have a service center in Cameron Highlands because it will ease our life, and I don't need to ask my drivers to send the vehicle to Ipoh for servicing.
This idea basically came from few people. Of course, Mr. Leong is one of the very important customer, and basically he becomes my friend. We always keep in touch.
The customer has given us tremendous support. Many of them has already bought Isuzu vehicles, both D-Max and also our truck. Because of this, Isuzu Malaysia has decided to set up an authorized service center in Cameron to provide a quality service to all the Isuzu users in Cameron Highlands. Isuzu is the first automotive company to set up an authorized service center in Cameron Highlands.
For us, it's very convenient that we just make a booking, then we can send the vehicle in 3-4 hours time to their workshop. And for normal servicing, you can collect the vehicle on the same day, unless there are special parts that they need to be ordered from overseas or from KL, then you get it in 2 or 3 days' time.
By having this workshop, we can provide the best service to our customer in Cameron Highlands.